Love will never be condemned. Hello, we're the Johnson Sisters, and we want you to believe in a better day. Just
Aliza, and you are listening to Central Praise SKU. Kingdom music, kingdom living, kingdom building.
Wherever you are, I want to have an encounter. Wherever I go, I want to meet it.
Join Minister Shaquille Gums every Tuesday from 9 a.m. until 11 a.m. for the Tuesday Gospel Encounter radio program right here on Royal Central Praise Network. It's a time of spiritual encounter with God. Remember, it's the Tuesday Gospel Encounter with Minister Shaquille Gums. Don't miss it.
It's more than a feeling, more than the blessings, yeah. I want a new experience, strengthen my senses. Like a veteran knight, I wanna see mysteries. Draw me in closer, Lord, just like a chain reaction. When I give you devotion, yeah, you're taking me higher again.
Good morning, good morning, good morning! Welcome to another edition of the Tuesday Gospel Encounter! With yours truly, Shaquille Gums, in your hot seat this morning. Once again, come on in, see the live, see the broadcast on this morning. Wherever you are listening or viewing, welcome, welcome, welcome! If you're new to this program, welcome to the Choose a Gospel Encounter. We stream live each and every Tuesday from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. So come on in and enjoy the program on this morning.
Visit me again, again. Father, visit me again, again. That my life will change forever. Again, again.
Deeper depths. Ayahayas, I've got to move on.
This is how we're gonna start it this morning.
The time has come for
Evangelist Bridget Blue Church.
On.
Directions.
Directions, Lord, to go on. Though I am lonely,
El Trudeau. El Truda Watley, good morning to you.
The time has come for me to go.
Good morning to each and every one of you. Good morning to all those who are listening and locked
on
at this time. Good morning to all the beautiful people right here in the Federation of St. Kitts and Nevis. Also to all those in the diaspora, good morning to you. Good morning, St. Martin, Barbados, good morning.
The time has come.
St. Vincent and the Grenadines, good morning.
Oh.
Anguilla, good morning. Antigua, Barbuda, good morning. Jamaica, good morning.
Healer of my battered heart. The time has come.
The BVI, good morning.
To move on. Give me directions, Lord, to go on. The time has come for me.
Here comes Pastor Desane Smith with Live My Life.
I am working for a robe and a star on my crown.
Enjoy the selection on this morning.
I only
we stream live on Facebook, YouTube, on the Simple Radio app. You can find us on Simple Radio app in the Google Play Store or in the Apple Store.
For Christ, then I cannot be happy.
We also stream on the online website
www.royalcentralpraiselive.com. Not be happy.
Blessings to you, Carmelita. Good morning to you. Say the love. Say the broadcast as you come on this morning.
No mother, no father, no sister, no brother. Lord, I love you. Lord, I love you. Lord, I love you. Lord, I love you. Oh, I only live my life.
Here comes the woman of God, Minister Colleen Davis, with Praising God.
Christ held me in his arms.
From out of John Donne City, Jamaica. Good morning to you, Sunshine Davis. Blessings to you on this lovely Tuesday morning.
Enfolds me, his love protects me, and I'm so thankful that I am his. Oh, if time would stand still, he'd keep me here this way. You know what? I'd be satisfied just being here with you. Ah, you set my heart on fire, 'cause I know you're here. My body and
Alexander, Grenada in the house, good morning to you. Blessings upon blessings. Always supportive of my ministry on the program each and every Tuesday morning. Yes, yes, yes. USA in the house.
And I just wanna sing, I'm praising God.
Oh wow, after a big surgery, God is to be praised.
Praise.
God is amazing.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
We give God thanks and praise on your behalf, Carmelita.
You belong to me.
To God be praised.
Yeah. Yes,
Good morning, Minister Linda Hepburn. Welcome to the program. Good morning to my church families here. To my church family, the Word of Life New Testament Church of Gaza on Central Street, and also to those at Life in the Word New Testament Church of God, under the leadership of Bishop Matthew Hepburn and First Lady Minister Linda Lee Hepburn. Good morning to each and every one of you. Wonderful change in my life has been wrong. Listening to the sweet sounds of Lester Lewis with Wonderful Change. We just came out of the Easter season. We thank God for what He has done for us on Calvary's cross. He paid the price for our sins. He didn't have to do it, but He did. So we give Him thanks and praise today for doing it. He said on the cross, Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. Then He went on to say, Father, into Thine hands I commend my spirit. Then He cried out, it is finished. It is finished. As He bowed His head, His spirit ascended into heaven. And I'm making disciples of every... That's when they realized that He was truly the Son of God. He went into the devil's territory and He took back the keys to death, hell, and the grave. They carried the body to the tomb. They carried his body to the tomb.
Come and do a miracle.
They laid his body there. He told his disciples that he would rise on the third day. That was on the Good Friday. It was Friday. But look what came on Sunday.
Destiny change.
Something miraculous happened. As the guards was guarding the tomb, they did not know what to expect. There was a trembling, and there was a shaking. And the stone was rolled away.
God, your name is Yahweh. Powerful healer.
The Lord got up.
Powerful healer. Come and do.
As the songwriter say, up from the grave he arose.
Powerful.
With a mighty triumph o'er his foes.
Powerful healer.
We thank him today for dying for us. For each and every one of us, we thank him. And we worship him.
God, your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. Your name is Yahweh. You are a miracle working God.
Yes, Lord.
Your name is Yahweh.
Here comes positive with mighty healer.
We serve a mighty God, mighty, 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 mighty. We serve a mighty God, mighty, 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 mighty.
Do you enjoy the selection on this morning?
In my ill sickness,
he is truly a mighty healer.
Mighty, mighty, mighty.
Enjoy this one.
Do you want a physician? A prescription,
oh, yeah.
And tell you the dosage might be fed like a mustard seed mixed with praises. Just believe the master, no dealing a counterfeit disaster. Run away from Obia, man. Jesus is the only plan. Boy, who we serve a mighty God, mighty, 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 mighty. We serve a mighty God, mighty, 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 mighty. Mighty, 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 mighty
He will give you a prescription and tell you the dosage might be fake like a mustard seed mixed with praises. Just believe the master, no dealing a counterfeit disaster. Turn away from Obia, man. Jesus is the only plan, boy. We serve a mighty God, mighty, 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 mighty. We serve a mighty God, mighty, 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 mighty.
Good morning to you, Idris Francis. Blessings to you. Say the live as you come on. Say the broadcast. Be a blessing to someone.
Supernatural healer. Mighty.
Yes, that was positive. With Mighty Healer. Let's take this one from Minister Keith appeared with Ready or Not to enjoy the selection.
Glory to God. Ready or not, Jesus is coming.
Ready or not,
He's coming again.
Jesus is coming. Are you prepared
ready or not,
for His coming? Are you prepared for His coming? The coming of Christ is sooner than we think. The Word of God declares, look up, for your redemption draweth nigh. The signs are all around us. As we can see, the Bible is being fulfilled. Let's be ready for when He comes. Yes, Idris, you are correct. We have to be ready. God, the word of God declares, no man knows the day nor the time nor the hour, but the Son of Man cometh. Not even the angels know when God is coming. He can come anytime. Let's just be ready. Because the trumpet shall sound, and the dead in Christ shall rise first. And those who remain on earth, who are in Christ, shall be caught up with him in the air. Let's not get left behind. Let's get ready. Let's get ready for his coming. We don't know when he shall put in his appearance. We just have to be ready. Are you ready to meet Jamaica? Are you ready to see him? Are you ready to meet him? Let's be ready, because we don't know when he shall put in his appearance. Amen. Let's take this one from Evangelist Bishop Lucha. With unfinished task, so do enjoy this selection on this morning. Let's take it from the top. Let's take it from the top.
To
How many of you remember this one?
So I did not relax.
Let's not leave behind an unfinished task. Let's fulfill the work of God. There is so much work for us to do.
Lord, here I try. You run the race. You have it.
So much work for us to do.
Everything.
Amen. Let's not leave behind the unfinished work of God. Let's finish this race with patience. Let's finish the work that God has placed us here on earth to do. Time is short. If you are tuned in, if you are new to this program, this is the Choose a Gospel Encounter with yours truly in the hot seat, Minister Zakiel Gomes. We stream live each and every Tuesday from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. Stream live on Facebook, YouTube, and on the Simple Radio app. You can download it in the Google Play Store and the Apple Store.
Here I find you've run the race. You have faith.
You can also tune in on the website www.royalcentralpraiselive.com. Listen to the sweet sounds of Evangelist Bridget Blucher out of SVG, now residing in beautiful South Florida, Port St. Lucie. Yes, that was Evangelist Bridget Blucher with Unfinished Task. Amen? Yes, we can't leave behind an unfinished task. We can't leave this earth once we finish what God has tell us to do here on earth. He placed us on earth for a purpose. We are the salt of the earth, and we're here to season the earth for God's purpose. We're here to do the work of God. Amen? And we truly have to do what we were placed here on earth to do. There's too much to be done. No time to be playing games. This is time to get serious. Amen? It's time to do what God tells us to do. And do it to the best of our ability. Amen. Let's take this one again from Evangelist Bridget Blucher. Let me loose myself. And find it, Lord, in thee.
Can I be real up in here? I don't need nobody who's gonna praise the Lord like this. This is war time. We are standing in the gap for a brother, a sister, a friend, a neighbor. Tonight, we're about to take back Barbados and claim every area of this island for Jesus Christ. If I have a witness, shout hallelujah. Tell your neighbor, lose yourself. Say, lose up yourself.
This is live somebody at Barbados Gospel Fest in 2005.
Let me lose myself.
Do enjoy the selection on this morning. Yes, indeed, Carmelita. This is one of my favorite songs as well. Barbados is in the house. Good morning, Barbados. But living in New York. Good morning, New York.
Do I have a witness tonight?
Good morning to all of those in the beautiful US of A. The Big Apple. That's a good morning to each and every one of you. If you're on the job, in your home, in your car, or in the hospital, anywhere you are listening or viewing from, good morning to you.
To crucify.
people that's tuned in. This is a Choose the Gospel Encounter with yours truly, Minister Zakiel Gums, in the hot seat on this morning. Stream live each and every Tuesday from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. right here on Royal Central Praise. If you want to donate to this ministry or to this radio station, you can kindly do so on the website on www.royalcentralpraiselive.com. The information is there, right there, sliding across your screen.
To give him praise. I need somebody to lose themselves. Hallelujah.
Yes, yes, that was Evangelist Bridget Blucher with Let Me Lose Myself live in Barbados in 2005. Yes, thank you so much for that selection, Evangelist Bridget Blucher. Let's take this one from Minister George Nooks with Lord, I Lift Your Name on High. Do enjoy this one.
Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I'd love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. To show the way from the hurt
Lord, I live your day on a Lord, I lift your name and I. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I'd love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save us. You came from heaven to earth to show the way, from the hurt to the cross, the pain you bear, from the cross to the grave, from the grave to the sky. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my life. I'm so glad you came to save me. Lord, I lift your name on high. I'm so
Pastor Donnie McClurkin.
But if we sing them, you got to get out of those seats.
The Caribbean medley.
You're Rudy from Jamaica, or your parents.
I got my mind made up.
Panther from Jamaica, but I want you to be true to who you are.
Enjoy the selection on this morning. How many of you all can say that?
I've got my mind.
How many of you all can testify to that?
I won't turn.
You made up your mind.
Cause I want
that you won't turn back.
Someday.
That you got your mind made up.
And I won't.
And you won't turn back.
Cause I want.
Because you want to see your Jesus someday.
Someday.
They say this. Goodbye world.
Goodbye world. I stay no longer with you.
Goodbye pleasures of sin. I stay no longer with you. I made up my mind to go God's way. The rest. That's it. I made up my mind to go God's way. The rest of. Come on, say it again. Say it.
Goodbye world.
is Aliza, and you are listening to Central Praise SKB, Kingdom Music, Kingdom Living, Kingdom Building.
Join Minister Shaquille Gums every Tuesday from 9 a.m. until 11 a.m. for the Tuesday Gospel Encounter radio program right here on Royal Central Praise Network. It's a time of spiritual encounter with God. Remember, it's the Tuesday Gospel Encounter with Minister Shaquille Gums. Don't miss it.
The Performing Arts Development Commission launches the biggest training and production event in the history of St. Kitts and Nevis. If you are a singer, your time has come to shine. Write an original song, never sung or performed publicly before. Prepare a simple demo, then email your song with your name and the contact number to voicesinternational.kn@gmail.com. Then watch your singing career take off before your very eyes. The categories are gospel and inspirational. Win big prizes this summer and let your voices be heard across the Federation and the world. Voices International, the biggest talent development program ever staged in St. Kitts and Nevis. Send in your entry now. Submission deadline, April 30th. Voices International is brought to you by the Performing Arts Development Commission. We make professionals.
In the city, just in the city.
Tell you why I say wow. Voices International is launching on the 27th of April 2024 at Marriott Ballroom. Tell Paul to tell Saul to tell one and all. Come on out and be amazed. One, there will be dignitaries. There will be worshippers. There will be a full house of entertainment that you cannot miss. Come on out and be blessed. Member is $80 early birds. $100 for late birds if you want me to say that. But come on out and be amazed by this experience that you can never forget. See you there.
Sugar City, Sugar City. All roads lead to the Marriott Hotel Ballroom for the inaugural Voices International launch ceremony and celebration party. Witness the unveiling of the biggest training and production program ever staged in St. Kitts and Nevis. Local dignitaries will be there. Party lineup: Magnum Superstar out of Jamaica, Volume for Christ, Lex Walters out of Canada, Shaquille Gums, Phil Rose, Vakil Herbert, Lisa Webster, and Pridella Oladapo will be live. Backing band: The Music Machine out of Nevis, Restoration Gospel Band. Early bird tickets, $80. $100 in April. Children, $50. Refreshment included. Tickets at Island Electronics, 4th Street. Or call 664-4555 for ticket delivery. Special round trip on Blue Wave Water Taxi out of Nevis for $45 only. Transportation provided from Basseterre to Marriott Hotel. Call 664-4555 for more information. Celebration train is coming! Voices International Lawn Ceremony and Celebration Party. Marriott Hotel Ballroom, April 27th at 7 p.m. sharp. Dress code semi-formal. Brought to you by Marriott Resort, St. Kitts, and the Performing Arts Development Commission. We make professionals.
St. Kitts, get ready. It's convention time again. Kingdom Assembly Church on Main Street, St. Paul's presents Kingdom Convention 2024. Mark the calendar for Monday 8th to Friday 12th April, 7:30 nightly. Kingdom Convention 2024 will feature Pastor David Yabwifa, Reverend Danny Phillips, and Pastor Boris Johnson. This event will be streamed live on Facebook, Kingdom Assembly Church SKN. Be sure to join this exciting and impactful event. Pentecostal Harvest Church presents Restoring the Kingdom Agenda Revival, hosted by Pastors Boris and Alexia Johnson. The guest speaker is Bishop Dale Joseph. Mark the calendar for April 17th to 19th, 7:15 nightly. The venue is Hallel Praise and Worship Tabernacle. Lives will be impacted and hearts will be changed. Don't miss it.
Songs. But if we sing them, you gotta get out of those seats and you gotta dance like you're really.
Welcome back, each and every one.
We're from Jamaica, parents were from Jamaica.
Thank you for sticking and staying with me.
I want you to be true to who you are.
We're continuing with the music right here on Royal Central Praise. On the Choose a Gospel Encounter. If you're just tuned in, and if you're new to this program,
I got my mind made up.
Welcome one and all, welcome
because I want to, see my Jesus.
To the Choose a Gospel Encounter.
Everybody sing.
I've got my mind made up.
The stream live here on YouTube, Facebook, the Simple Radio app. You can download it in the Google Play Store and also the Apple Store.
They say this goodbye world. I stand no longer with you. Goodbye pleasures.
You also stream on the internet.
No longer with you.
The website www.royalcentralpraiselife.com.
Come on, say it again. Say it.
If you want to donate to this ministry or to this radio program, go straight to the website. A donate button is there. So you can donate. So into this ministry, so into this radio station, however much God tells you to give, just give. And God will bless you tremendously.
They used to say,
I am under the rock.
Under the rock, sir.
Rock that's higher than I.
Jehovah,
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 I am under the rock.
Go tell my enemies.
Go tell my enemies.
I
am under the rock.
Yes, I am.
Jehovah, hide me. I am under the rock.
Come on, everybody sing. Say Jesus' name, so serene. Emmanuel.
If you are celebrating a birthday today, happy birthday to you. If you are celebrating a birthday this week or the rest of this month of April, happy birthday in advance to you. If you are celebrating an anniversary today, happy anniversary to you. And if you're celebrating an anniversary this week or this month,
look upon his face.
Happy anniversary in advance to you.
Father saving grace on those streets of glory. Let me lay my voice. All my cares are past. Home and I spirit. Say it again. Yes, I want to see him. Gonna look upon his face. Yeah, the same. I am the Lord of the same. Be praised. Oh, Lord, the streets of glory. Let me hear my voice. All my cares pass. All the lands. Ever to the joy. I got my mind. Yes, I do. And I won't turn back because I want to see my Jesus
someday.
My. Fire, fire, fire. Fire, fall on me. So now,
fire, fire, fire. Fire, fall on me.
Just step on the day.
Evangelist Bridget Blue Church.
Me can't sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. Me can't sit down.
Me can't sit down.
No, me can't sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down.
No, me can't sit down.
Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down. Me can't sit down.
No, me can't sit down.
Me can't sit down.
What about you this morning?
Me can't sit down.
You and me.
Then they nailed him to the tree. No, me can't sit down. Say,
sit down. Me can't sit down. No, me can't sit down. Sit down. Me can't sit down.
No, me can't sit down.
Sit down.
Woo.
Me can't sit down.
What about you this morning?
Sit down.
You cannot sit down, you know.
So no matter what you say about me,
no matter
what you do to me,
no matter.
See, I know I have the victory, so I can't sit down. He placed a fire down in my soul, and the Holy Ghost is in control. The blood of Jesus satisfied. Please give me pause, let me testify. So me can't sit down. Me can't sit down. Oh, me can't sit down.
So sweet is sweet. Who said Christians can't have fun?
So no matter what you say about me,
no matter
what you do to me,
no.
See, I know I have the victory, so me can't sit down. He placed a fire down in my soul, and the Holy Ghost is in control. The blood of Jesus satisfied. Please give me pause, let me testify. Say me can't sit down. Me can't sit down. No, me can't sit down. Me can't sit down. No, me can't sit down. Me can't sit down. Church of God, me can't sit down. Me can't sit down. Me can't sit down. Me can't sit down.
That was Bishop Lucha with McKeon Sidong. And next coming up on the lineup right now is Minister Petra K from out of Jamdown City with Chorus Medley. And I know many of you will enjoy this one. So do enjoy this one on this morning. Come through, woman of God.
At a pre-morning when we all shall rise.
Come through, woman of God.
Oh, what glory. Hallelujah. When we meet our blessed Savior in the sky, redemption coming. Freedom, glory to His name. I'm out of the bondage.
in the rock of Jesus.
I'll hide
in the shadow.
In the shadows.
I will abide.
When the storms
of life
are
raging over me,
there's no
other place I can hide,
yes,
but it's in the rock of Jesus. Who is hiding in the rock of Jesus this morning?
In the shadows,
I will abide.
Because
when the storms of life
are
raging over me,
where
can I hide?
What
is in the rock of
Jesus?
How many
of you can
testify to that this
morning?
I'll
hide in
him.
In the
shadows.
I
shall abide.
When
the storms of
life
are
raging,
you just
have to hide
in him.
In the
rock of Jesus.
Still not getting
in the
rock.
Join Minister Shaquille Gums every Tuesday from 9 a.m. until 11 a.m. for the Tuesday Gospel Encounter radio program right here on Royal Central Praise Network. It's a time of spiritual encounter with God. Remember, it's the Tuesday Gospel Encounter with Minister Shaquille Gums. Don't miss it.
Development Commission launches the biggest training and production event in the history of St. Kitts and Nevis. If you are a singer, your time has come to shine. Write an original song never sung or performed publicly before. Prepare a simple demo, then email your song with your name and the contact number to voicesinternational.kn@gmail.com. Then watch your singing career take off before your very eyes. The categories are gospel and inspirational. Win big prizes this summer and let your voices be heard across the Federation and the world. Voices International, the biggest talent development program ever staged in St. Kitts and Nevis. Send in your entry now. Submission deadline, April 30th. Voices International is brought to you by the Performing Arts Development Commission. We make professionals.
In the city.
Juice in the City.
Wow, wow. You wonder why I'm saying wow? Let me tell you why I say wow. Voices International is launching on the 27th of April 2024 at Marriott Ballroom. Tell Paul to tell Saul to tell one and all. Come on out and be amazed. One, there will be dignitaries. There will be worshippers. There will be a full house of entertainment that you cannot miss. Come on out and be blessed. Member is $80 early birds, $100 for late birds if you want me to say that. But come on out and be amazed by this experience that you can never forget. See you there.
Sugar City, all roads lead to the Marriott Hotel Ballroom for the inaugural Voices International Launch Ceremony and Celebration Party. Witness the unveiling of the biggest training and production program ever staged in St. Kitts and Nevis. Local dignitaries will be there. Party lineup: Magnum Superstar out of Jamaica, Volume for Christ, Lex Walters out of Canada, Shaquille Gams, Phil Rose, Vakil Herbert, Lisa Webster, and Pridella Oladapo will be live. Backing band: The Music Machine out of Nevis, Restoration Gospel Band. Early bird tickets $80, $100 in April. Children $50, refreshment included. Tickets at Island Electronics, 4th Street, or call 664-4555 for ticket delivery. Special round trip on Blue Wave Water Taxi out of Nevis for $45 only. Transportation provided from Basseterre to Marriott Hotel. Call 664-4555 for more information. Celebration train is coming! Voices International Lawn Ceremony and Celebration Party. Marriott Hotel Ballroom, April 27th at 7 p.m. sharp. Dress code semi-formal. Brought to you by Marriott Resort St. Kitts and the Performing Arts Development Commission. We make professionals.
Jubilee Celebration Center Nevis presents Fresh Wind, Fresh Fire 2024. Encounter with the Prophets. Guest speaker, Prophet Devon McSheen. Host pastors, Pastor Wayne and Prophetess Fidencia.
So my word to the people is trust in the Lord with all thine heart. Lean not to your own understanding. Acknowledge him in everything, and he's definitely going to direct your path.
24th, 25th, 26th, April 2024 at Malcolm Gishard Park, 7 p.m. nightly.
St. Kitts, get ready. It's convention time again. Kingdom Assembly Church on Main Street, St. Paul's presents Kingdom Convention 2024. Mark the calendar for Monday 8th to Friday 12th April, 7:30 nightly. Kingdom Convention 2024 will feature Pastor David Yabwifa, Reverend Danny Phillips, and Pastor Boris Johnson. This event will be streamed live on Facebook, Kingdom Assembly Church SKN. Be sure to join this exciting and impactful event. The Pentecostal Harvest Church presents Restoring the Kingdom Agenda Revival, hosted by Pastors Boris and Alexia Johnson. The guest speaker is Bishop Dale Joseph. Mark the calendar for April 17th to 19th, 7:15 nightly. The venue is Hallel Praise and Worship Tabernacle. Lives will be impacted and hearts will be changed. Don't miss it.
Welcome back, one and all.
What you say? What you do? The one in the middle saved me.
You listen to the sweet sounds of
Jesus in the middle saved me.
Jai Kingston. Jesus in the middle saved me.
Jesus in the middle saved me. Oh, the one in the middle saved me. What you say now? Jesus in the middle saved me.
Hey, Samika. Thanks for tuning in, my dear.
In the middle, save me. When I sing, oh Lord, remember me. When you go into that place, remember me. When you walk in paradise, Jesus set me free. From sin and shame, he set me free. Come on, in the middle. He was in the middle. In the middle, save me. Oh, the one in the middle, save me. What you say now, Jesus? In the middle, save me. Oh yeah, yeah. Two sinners by His side, I was the one on the right. Jesus in the middle, save me. When I sing, oh Lord, freedom, freedom. Some are crying freedom.
If it has tuned in,
wisdom, the way.
Listen to Choose a Gospel Encounter. Streaming live each and every Tuesday morning from 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. You stream live on Facebook, YouTube, the Simple Radio app. You can download it there in the Google Play Store and the Apple Store.
I was one on the right. Jesus in the middle saved me.
Also on the website,
no one in the middle,
www.royalcentralpraiselive.com.
Then I sing the Lord to sing this by His side. I was the one on the right, Jesus in the middle. Oh, freedom, freedom. Some are crying, freedom. Give us your wisdom, wisdom, the way into your kingdom. Truth and the life. No man coming to the Father but by me, but by me. Oh, the one in the middle save me. What you say now, Jesus in the middle save me. When I sing, no Lord.
Thank you so much, Samika.
I was the
blessings to you, dear.
Jesus,
I appreciate you so much.
What you say, you say.
Truly so much.
You
thank you.
Me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You save me. Thank you, Jesus. You save me.
Thank you, Jesus.
You save me.
Great I am.
You save me.
I am,
you
I am.
Save me.
Stretch
you save
stretch.
Me.
Endless
you save me.
Gave him
you save me.
Back on
you save me.
That's just
save, you save me. Jesus,
you save,
save
me.
Me. Yes,
you save,
save
me.
Me. The one in the middle,
oh,
he was in the middle.
Yeah,
Jesus in the middle, save me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Lord, just save me, yeah. Oh, New Age Digital. It's your boy, Jai Kingston.
Jonathan Nelson, our God.
Y'all can raise it a little bit louder, say it.
It's not like you.
Hey, into the darkness, hey,
into
the darkness. Out of the ashes, everybody say it. Come on, say it.
There's
hey, everybody, come on, raise it. Not
awesome in power,
our God.
sing it in Florida. We say it like this. We say,
there's no God like Jehovah.
Hey,
there's no God like Jehovah. There's no God like Jehovah. There's no.
Everybody lift it up, sir.
There's no God like Jehovah.
Nobody like Jesus.
There's no God like Jehovah.
Nobody like Jesus.
There's no God like Jehovah.
I can hear you.
There's no God like Jehovah.
There's no God like.
There's no God like Jehovah.
Nobody like Jesus.
There's no God like Jehovah.
Nobody like Jesus.
There's no God like Jehovah.
Nobody like Jesus.
There's no God like Jehovah.
You can search to the east.
There's no God like Jehovah.
To the west, to the north.
Everything to us.
You're my healer.
Yes, Lord Jesus.
You're my healer. You're her healer. That's who you are. Hey, everybody raise your shout. Y'all ain't lining up in this place.
Oh, Jesus.
Here comes Evangelist Bishop Blue Chair, but I'm still here. How many of you can declare
I've been battered,
that I'm still here,
bruised and torn, but I'm still here.
Anybody got a worship up in here?
Some days my life,
you can declare that you are still here.
Still with them. Oh, but I'm still here. So many times I had to fight just to stay in the right. I have failed so many, many, many times. Oh, but I'm still here. I had many disappointments, but I am still here. There were days when I thought I would not make it. Oh, but I'm still here. So many storms I had to bear. Lord, for your joy, they can't compare. Storms of sickness, storms of trial. Oh, but I'm still here. Do I have a survivor tonight? I've been abused and misused. I am still here. Been persecuted and accused. Oh, but I am still here. Lord, it's such joy, such joy to know that your love has kept me whole. Through the valleys I had to go, but I'm still here.
How many of you can testify to that? Come on.
I'm still here.
To praise his name.
Praise your name.
I'm still here.
I'm still here.
Because he took the blame. Seems like my life,
seems like my life.
It was all so wrong.
Was all so wrong.
But your love, Lord,
your
has kept us strong.
Strong.
I miss the gloom,
oh, miss the gloom
and despair. But Jesus' love,
Lord, your love
has kept us here. Anybody got a I'm still here praise?
I cried.
And I cried.
And I cried.
But I'm still here.
But I am still here. I'm still here
to praise your name.
Sing it one more time. I'm still here. Come on. I cried
and I cried.
Yes, I did.
I cried and I cried.
But your love surround me. Your love embrace me.
I'm still here, Lord, still
It was a pleasure being here today. I am leaving you with this song this morning. I am doing it different today. Before I leave you, let me give you your daily inspirational for today.
In the middle of the night.
For today, April 2nd. 2024. Discipleship, embracing the call. Come follow me, Jesus said. At once they left their nets and followed him. Come follow me, Jesus said. At once they left their nets and followed him. That is taken from Matthew chapter 4, verses 19 and 20. Thank you for sticking and staying with me today. I do appreciate each and every one of you. We'll do it all over again, same time, same place, next week, Tuesday. Do have a wonderful week. Have a wonderful day in the Lord. May God be with you until we meet again. I'm Sakil Gomez signing out. Saying God bless you. Bye-bye. See you next week, Tuesday. I'm out.
Rock up, baby.